today was fun. Cannot wait to see what tomorrow holds.